Hey all, welcome back to the channel. We are going for a rip on Muskrat today. It joins the two sides of the Mercy Bowwater system and ends up in the Highway 103 exit 5A. I'm here with my buddy Craig on a CF-Moto and Mrs. Brute on her little buggy there. So sit back, enjoy the show. This is, I wouldn't say super technical, but it's more technical than videos I have shown in the past. Lots of crawling, which is fun. Real fun trail. I haven't been here in about a year, so I don't know what condition it's in. Kind of don't care, because we got 3 winches, and with 3 winches, nothing's going to stop us. Some pretty steep uphills, bouldery, and lots of this stuff. And I don't know how deep it is, so we're just gonna crawl through it. Floorboards. I'm gonna do the traditional camera wipe whenever I think I need it. It's a beautiful day out. It's a Saturday after Easter Friday, 2022, and look at the fun we're having. I'm just gonna do frequent shoulder checks, because if anybody gets in trouble, I don't want to be too far ahead. Got a mouth full of pond water. Brute coming. Oh yeah. All right. I remember this place now. It's always good to not get too far ahead. Shoulder check often. You guys know the deal. Yeah, this is Muskrat. I love it. I rearranged my back box. I took some stuff out of this and I didn't fill it up all the way, so you can hear stuff click-clacking around. I got power steering on this. Ripping my arms out. I was ripping my arms out anyway.
Oh,
yeah, this Muskrat Trail, it's fun. Big uphill here, folks. I was ripping a little hard there. There she comes. Muskrat Trail. Thank you for watching. Like, share, subscribe, do whatever the hell you want.